President of Bolivia, Evo Morales, will open the first World Conference on Indigenous Peoples Monday, held at the United Nations headquarters. The two-day World Conference is expected to draw over 1,000 Indigenous and other delegates to share perspectives on Indigenous rights. Those will include land rights, food sovereignty, and the environment.
Yo no sé. And